When I came back home, I didn't have a role in rebuilding our country. They were calling me the paper architect. My vision did not fit the mold. But I refused to conform. I ventured into creating my own opportunities. I wanted my architecture to be a living organism that inspires people, creating spaces that are alive and continue to evolve like the people of my country. Hold on to your vision, and nothing can stop you.